Hello everybody and welcome back to Railroad Tycoon 3 Coast to Coast Let's Play. So today I'm going to do another scenario, and if I go into new scenario. So last time we did the British Isles scenario. The blue ones are the ones that come with the Coast to Coast expansion. The white ones are the ones that come with the main game. I got it wrong earlier. It turns out that I think I miscounted and I overcounted how many there are. I can't remember exactly how many there are in total. But anyway, so we did the British Isles on Expert last time, and I'm not going to do these in order simply because, well, for one thing, they're not in order of difficulty, so some of them are, frankly, really hard, and it's just a matter of preference. Like, some of them I prefer to others, and for instance, like the Chicago to New York one, I find is a particularly difficult one. East Coast of USA, I found really simple, so it's quite unusual. But anyway, the one that I'm going to do is actually right at the bottom here. It's called Southeast USA, and I'll be playing on Expert again. I probably won't be doing Expert for all of them, because a lot of these scenarios I've never done, let alone on Expert. Good thing about scenarios is you can change the start date, so we can play anywhere from 1830 to 1845 as our start date. But for this one, we're just going to go with the default date, which 1835 on Expert. Done. And we can also have some AI players, so the default is 0. We can have 1, 2, or 3. I do like AI. It adds extra challenge, so it doesn't make my life harder, but they can be more they are more interesting. Especially if they do well, but then it's harder. We'll go with 3, just make it as hard as possible, because I'm an idiot. Let's go. I do love the music of this game, it's fantastic. Okay, here we go. I'm not going to do this in an American accent, because I won't be very good at doing one. So, well, I'll be, if it's not another one of them tycoons I keep hearing so much about. Well, there's more to us down here than just sweet tea and cotton, I can tell you that. We're good folk here, so if you treat the South right, we'll treat you right back. Just remember, you've only got 15 years to prove how good you are. Yeah, this is a challenge in this scenario. You only have 15 years, which I think is less time than any other scenario in the entire game. Excluding the Greenland scenario and the wartime scenario, but they don't count because they don't use default time. They use slower time. Yeah, 15 years is really not a long time. So our time frame will be 1835 to 1850. So it is pre-Civil War. So slavery is still a thing, especially in the Southeast at this time. Which is a bit unfortunate, obviously. For a bronze win in 15 years, you need to connect Memphis to Birmingham and haul at least 100 loads of cotton across your rails. I thought you just said there's more to us down here than tea and cotton. Ah! There's tea, cotton, and timber. I don't know why it says timber, because it means lumber. It's produced from lumber mills. There's no such thing in this game as timber, it's called lumber. I don't know why they put timber, but... So Memphis to Birmingham. It's worth noting that this map is actually huge, to be honest. I mean, like, we've got Tennessee here, or like here, but then you've also got, I think that's like, yeah, South Carolina, Georgia, all of Florida, and a lot of like Louisiana, because New Orleans is here, Mississippi and Alabama. And a bit of Arkansas. Yep, bit of Arkansas. And I think we might even have a bit of Kentucky. And geography isn't that good. But I'm pretty sure this is like Kentucky. So it's a huge map. But anyway, Memphis to Birmingham, Memphis, Tennessee, is here to here. So it's not. It's not too far, but 100 loads of cotton across the rail. You'll notice in this map there is there's just so much cotton and textile mills. It's insane. But 100 loads of cotton is quite a lot, especially when we have 15 years and we're using... Well, at the start, the only train we'll actually have is the Planet, and then later on we'll have the Norris and the Baldwin. So in the entire game, we'll only actually have three possible trains. So the trains are not very good. For silver, we need to do all that. Connect Jacksonville to Atlanta. So Jacksonville is in Florida. Here. Atlanta, Georgia. So that's quite a long way. And haul 50 loads of timber. Now... This is where it gets interesting. The gold, you have to do all that and have 5,000 miles of track. Which, I don't know if you've seen my other game videos. Usually I get gold with about 2,000 miles of track. Less for like Britain, because it's a smaller map. So 5,000 miles basically means we need to connect everywhere. And we'll have a lot of double track. So there's going to be a lot of... a lot of double tracking, a lot of... building just to cities for the sake of it. I mean, we will obviously use the lines, but... Yeah, 5,000 miles of track is a lot. But when I did this in the past, it wasn't the 5,000 miles of track that was a problem, it was actually hauling the cotton and the timber. But anyway, so I think if we look on the map, we need lumber, of which there's not a lot. Well, there's some. I mean, the AI, obviously... They may play a part. They may actually, but obviously our main goal is the cotton, because we need that for the bronze. And you'll see here, there are a ton of cotton farms just all over the place. If we look at Memphis, there is a lot of cotton just all over the place. So, cotton farms everywhere. Where can we make money from? So it's 66 here. It's 56 here. And it's 66 here. 59. Well, we need to connect to Memphis anyway for our goal. So I'm thinking, depending on how much money we have, let's start the company. We start with 1.1 million. As always, let's go with a realistic logo as opposed to one of the in-game logos. I mean, they're okay, but I just prefer... a realistic logo. Although I don't think I have one for the Southern Railroad. Yeah. Oh well. We will be the Southern Pacific. Because, I don't know what the difference between that one and that one is, other than colour. But we're going to go with this one. Actually, let's go with this one. We are the Southern Pacific, because why not? And yes, I know the Southern Pacific didn't exist at this time, or in this area at this time. But I don't have anything better. So, yeah. Anyway, I think the first thing we need to do... worth noting, no special conditions mentioned, so we can actually build unconnected track. See? We can build unconnected track, which will help us a lot. Especially since we need to build 5,000 miles of it. So, station. Like so. And I think we need to connect... Ooh. Okay. There's a lot of cotton in Jackson City. If I build a large station, I can get those cotton farms. If I build a medium, I can't. So, let's go with the large station for Jackson City. It's a good thing that these trains are so cheap, because it's so early on. And also, great thing about this map is, it's... Yes, it's huge, and yes, there are a lot of trees, which means that track is more expensive. But it's very flat. So, we don't really have to worry about hills. Anyway, we'll need a maintenance out of Memphis, because a lot of trains will come out of Memphis. And we'll need a water tower. Don't think we need two. Anyway, I think that'll do for now. So, Memphis, Jackson City. We could actually do Jackson City, Memphis. Now, the planet isn't very good at hauling stuff. Just do four loads. Because we actually want it to move. Rice, passengers. Let's put a dining cart. And Jackson City, Memphis. Hopefully it'll haul some... There we go. It's hauling cotton. So. Let us go. And since we don't have to worry about net worth, we can just issue a load of stock. Who have we got here? JP Morgan, Cyrus K. Holiday, and Jay Cook. Well, I know JP Morgan wasn't alive at this time. I'm not sure about the other two, but they can't have been very old. So, yeah. Oh well, who are we anyway? Sir George Stephen. Worked on the Canadian Pacific. Yeah, so none of the people in this game scenario, as it were, should really be here. But that's not important. Could buy some of these cotton farms. They are expensive. They're also very profitable. As you'd expect. Nah, we can't at the moment. You can buy one later. What's that hauling? Oh, rice. Rice? Where's it? There's a load of rice farms. That's cool. Hmm. 60. 55. 64. Yeah, because of this Wayne house? Because of this warehouse, it demands cotton, so that's boosting the price. So we can just ship a load of cotton to Memphis. But at the same time, we can haul rice over to Jackson as... Ooh. Oh, we haul the clothes to Memphis. And the cotton. But we haul the rice away. How much is this textile mill? That's another thing, is that we can make money from building industries. Aha! Oh. Oh, god damn it. So, we got our first competitor... Oh, our second... Two competitors. Columbia and Charlotte. Don't know if that'll make profit or not. But... That's miles away from where we're really interested in. Because obviously we want Memphis to Birmingham. and then Atlanta to Jacksonville. So we don't actually have to connect these two, because we can build unconnected track, but obviously we will do anyway. The cities in this map are actually really spread out, and because we're using such slow trains, they will take a long time to get there. How are we doing? We've hauled 4 loads of cotton at the moment, and it's got another 4. So, we're doing okay. We could buy this cotton farm. We can't buy that one. No, enough. We can buy a less profitable one. Let's do that. Let's just buy the corn farm. Corn farm? Cotton farm. And we will eventually get another competitor. There we go, the opening. These guys. When I did this earlier. The Albany-Dothan line were really successful. They made a lot of money. But it looks like these Columbia-Charlotte people are making even more. How did we do? We made 128,000 last year. Or this year, rather. This is the thing. We only have 15 years to do everything. It's quite tough, this scenario, but it's fun. I like it. So, Little Rock. We will eventually want to connect to Tupelo. The cotton there. Yeah. So, we want to connect to Tupelo eventually, and then connect up to Birmingham. And then that's Memphis to Birmingham connected. We could take out a loan, but it's 11%. I'd rather not. At least we're hauling a lot of cotton. And that's hauling. Hang on. This just seems a bit weird. They're both going to Memphis, but... Nah. It's not that weird. I guess. Bloody hell, these guys have expanded already. Later on we might actually buy some of these guys out, if we have the money. How much would it cost to connect to Tupelo, just out of interest? Obviously more than we have, but... around the farm. If we take out a loan, we could do it. I'm just not sure if that's actually worth it. But then again, these trains aren't making a lot of money. Yeah. Oh boy. This is tough, this scenario. But I'm playing on expert because I'm an idiot. How are we doing for shares? I mean, not that we have to really worry. The Columbia shop. Okay, that's a bug. It's saying that I am the company chairman of this company. I'm clearly not. I'm the company chairman of this company. So it doesn't look like... That's interesting. The Albany-Dothan's not doing very well. Even though they clearly are. Maybe they're just to show all their stock. I don't know. Oh god. At least we're hauling cotton. We are hauling a lot of cotton, so we'll easily do that. That's weird. Because last time, I remember hauling cotton was an issue. But making money wasn't, whereas this time it seems to be a bit unusual. Can't issue stock. Didn't mean to do that, but I actually did it anyway, so... Wait, when did I build this track? Oh, I'm still doing it without noticing. Oh well. And the good news is this line, obviously, because we're now connected to them, we can basically use Memphis to Tupelo, and make money from Tupelo to Memphis. Oh, that is a lot. And then Memphis to Tupelo, Hauling cotton. Wait, hauling cotton? Oh yeah. And Jackson Tupelo. We can just... This is our track. We will make good money from here, and if they want to connect, if they want to do a Tupelo Memphis line, it's my track, so I get a lot of their money. And Tupelo Jackson. Ah. Oh, alright, I won't use that train then, because it's not going to haul anything. At least it's only $10,000 that we lost, which is nothing really. So, this loan should pay itself off. Even though we have to pay $55,000 a year, just in the interest, it should hopefully pay itself off. Oh, before I forget, maintenance, and we'll need a lot of water. Fuck. Come on. Sorry. I apologise. There we go. So we have to pay 2,000 from 159,000. They suspended the dividend. I don't care. They're pleased with our performance, so we made 186,000. Which is more than last year. Should be enough water. I mean, I know the trains are inefficient, but they're not that inefficient. And the good thing is this, that looks like a long way, but you don't actually need a lot of oil for these trains. Like, that's enough maintenance facilities. He says. Hoping. Cotton, cotton. Ah, ha! There's a whole load of cotton in, there's a ton of cotton in Cleveland, so we could easily connect to Cleveland. Issue off the stock. Do I take out a bond? Another one? I can afford it. Yeah, let's go on. I may regret this. But I hope I won't. Well, obviously I hope I don't. Large station? We can go with it. Because a medium station covers the entire town, and there's no extra farms gained from the large station, so we may as well just do the medium. Boom. Good thing I can build unconnected track, because it means that unconnected track, you can build unconnected stations, so you can build the stations before actually connecting to the town. So, I know... So, if nothing else, I can build the station. Like, I know... I don't have to kind of be like, oh, well, the track goes here, so I'll put the station to fit the track. Which is a lot harder than fitting the track to... Building the track to fit the station. Yeah, I know what I'm saying. Even if my explanation made no sense. Passengers. They want to go from... Yeah, we can do... We can do Tupelo to... Cleveland and Memphis to Cleveland. I don't know why I do that. Do we need a dining car? No, we don't. In that case, do five. It's hauling livestock. Why is it hauling livestock? I want you to haul cotton. Oh! I got it the wrong way around. It says cheap over here. Damn! Oh well. Cleveland, Tupelo, hauling lots of random cotton. Should probably do a passenger to be on a dining car. How much does that make? Yeah, you can haul five in a dining car. You're going to be a bit slow, but you're a planet. And actually, it's 1837, so we get the Norris CS here anyway. Like, I really like the planet, but it's very bad. But it's ultra cool. And Cleveland Memphis. Don't think I need a dining car. No, we don't need a dining car. Just haul a load of cotton. And Memphis to Cleveland. That's not hauling anything. Get rid of that. Nothing to see here. No train ever existed that ever went that route. And we're just hauling a load of cotton. And we should make money. I hope. Growing prosperity. Excellent. We don't have to worry about net worth, but I guess it's always nice to just have shares in the other company so we can buy them out. Panic strikes, economy tumbles. Oh dear, we were in prosperity earlier. That's... okay. Inflation and falling credit have finally escalated to a point that's out of control. Hopefully the economy can recover soon. Okay. Ah! Damn. Well, so much for growing prosperity. We're in a depression. Hopefully that won't last too long, and I've just realised I forgot to put water towers. That should be enough. I want it to be enough without being too many, but I guess it doesn't matter too much if it's too many, because I don't know what the maintenance is on a tower. Aha, the Norris. So, how much is a Norris? 40,000. So we can't do a mass upgrade. But we should be able to do a bit of an upgrade. Let's just upgrade this one and just stop it a bit. How much would it cost? 280,000. Let's just upgrade them lot. And we'll upgrade the rest to planets. We'll upgrade the rest to Norris's later on. Oops. Right. We're in a recession. Not a depression. So that was a very short-lived depression. That's just this train that we need. And there we go. So, sorry planet, you're no longer needed. Like, you did a good job, but this Norris is just a lot better. It's faster, passengers don't like it as much. Unfortunately. More reliable, better acceleration, better top speed, better fuel economy. It's just better overall. Anyway, we're making good money this year. So, how are we doing for cotton? We're doing loads. Yeah, I really don't know what happened last time. Like, I just remember... I think it was the cotton, maybe it was the lumber that I had a problem with. But for whatever reason, Something went wrong last time. How are we doing? Can't take out a loan. Can't buy back stock. Add on a dining car for this train. Because I noticed that we're hauling some passengers, so every little helps. And hopefully by next year, or we can soon, we can connect to Birmingham, and the bronze will be easy. Because all we have to do is connect to Birmingham and haul a bit more cotton, which we will do eventually. We will do easily. Like, the amount of cotton that we're hauling is more than necessary to get bronze. Because there's just so much of it. There's loads of cotton farms. They haul the cotton to the textile mills, and then you just ship it around the textile mills. Because obviously it just stacks up. And we're slowly running out, actually. Yeah, it's not as much cotton as it used to be, because it's been shipped to other places. What I fear is that eventually the prices will even out, and we won't make any money shipping cotton. We can ship to Paducah, and we'd make some money on the cotton. Where's the lumber? That's made in Huntsville. but then obviously that's not ideal because it's the opponent's track. It's also made in Albany. That's really annoying because they own that track. I think we should probably start worrying about connecting over to Birmingham. We'll need a large station for Birmingham. Yeah, there we go. Can I take out a loan? It's 12%, for God's sake! I don't want 12%. That's awful. Right. Ooh. Oh. Yeah, what was I saying about flat land? Something about it being flat? How's that? We are out of money. Would it be better taking that route or the other route? Just pause it temporarily. Undo. No, I might have been... No, that was definitely right the first time. Damn it! Okay, that's not ideal, but it will do. And then all we have to do is connect. We'll probably come out of Tupelo. Yeah, we do have overpasses on, so we can have, like, come out of Tupelo. And then over to Birmingham. But then the problem is if, like, Memphis to Birmingham would have to go through Tupelo. We'll figure something out. We'll probably have an overpass so we can have Memphis to Birmingham directly and then Tupelo to Birmingham directly. Although I'm probably going to need to double some of this track up because I imagine the traffic's going to be quite bad here. So double this up and double that up. And there we go. And Memphis will need doubling up. Ah! That's what I like to see. We're making... For some reason this year, they've decided to... The AI have decided to build trains on my track. Memphis to Huntsville. So we're going to make a load of money from that because they're just using my track. Thank you, guys. Thanks for using my track and paying me a lot of money for it. I appreciate it. It basically means that you're an idiot. Still 12%. We can't issue stock. These guys are... Yeah, we're probably going to... We're going to buy these out eventually. I mean, how much will that cost at this present moment? 540,000. They're really not doing well. Although, apparently they're making money. They're making money now. That's weird. They must be making a lot of money from... Maybe using my track up. I don't know. That doesn't make any sense. Oh, well. I feel like this may be another case of slow start, but later on you make so much money. At least that's how it was when I did it last time, but it's going very differently. Like, we are making money, it's just only having 15 years. It's psychological, because we still need... We still need, obviously, Jacksonville to Atlanta, and we still need, like, all the 5,000 miles of track. Which, obviously, will connect Jacksonville to Atlanta. So, the main thing is, don't really worry about Jacksonville to Atlanta, because you want the 5,000 miles of track. 50 loads of lumber, how are we going to do that? Like... Some lumber in Charlotte, apparently. Where are the logs, anyway? It doesn't help there's not many logs. Well, there's actually a lot over here. Birmingham? Do you have anything? Nah, Birmingham doesn't have anything. Birmingham probably have passengers. And stuff. That's annoying. These guys are actually possibly picking up. Oh, the Albany Dothan line. Which is another one that I want to buy out because obviously they have the Albany. 11%, for God's sake. It's because we're in a recession. Ugh, right. Do I suck it up and just take out a loan? And if we did, could we even get there? Yeah, maybe. Maybe. Oh well, what I'm going to do is just build a line out here. use up all our money just on a line that we're not actually going to use, so we are paying money for it. And, oh god, do I take it out? I don't really want more interest. For whatever reason, we didn't make that much money last year, but I think we were okay there, and then the depression hit us there, so... Actually, we just didn't make as much money last year. I don't know why. Did I build maintenance? I did not. But it seemed to be okay, which is a bit weird. Damn, I had the chance then to build a maintenance. Damn it! Boom. Right, let's do this. Choo 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 choo. I don't know why, but I just think that's a really nice looking train. I say that about the planet as well. I say about the Baldwin. I say about the American, the consolidation. Just, these old steam trains are just fantastic. Ugh, 11%. I don't know. I really don't know what happened there. I don't think we were in a depression. I thought we had, the depression started in 1837, so I really don't know what happened there. We're in a recession. Oh well. Oh god, I want this to go up so I can take out a better loan. I could afford the interest, but it's just like, why pay 11% when you can wait and have a better deal? In fact, actually, god, we are hauling a lot of cotton. So it's not going to be a complete failure. We will at least get the bronze very easily. And obviously we still have a lot of time left, so I'm hoping that we may not get gold. We may not even get silver. That's the spirit. But, only time will tell. It's cliched, but it's true. We still need another 165,000. Come on. Stock split 2-for-1. Nice. Nigel? Oh, I forgot to say, these guys are now doing really well. How? Like, how is that possible? Let's just buy shares in ourselves. Issue some stock. So yeah, that will drop our... We're fine. Yes, it drops the stock price down. I mean, we bought the shares, which increases the stock price. And then we still don't have enough. And then we issue the stock, which lowers the stock price, blah blah blah. I know it decreased. I know it's probably not the best idea. But whatever, we needed it. We needed the money. And we don't care about net worth, so it paid off. Memphis and Birmingham joined by rail. Excellent. Southern Pacific goes to action and lays track between Memphis and Birmingham. Passenger traffic surges along the new route. Perfect. How much passengers are there? Not much. They'll come. Actually, we can do 2 loads of Birmingham. There's no... we can't haul cotton to Birmingham. Because it's... cheap already. But what we want to do is... Tupelo, Birmingham, dining car. Don't need a dining car. No one wants to go to Birmingham. How odd. So does anyone actually want to Huntsville? Annoying, because we don't have that. That's the enemy track. Memphis people want to go to Birmingham. It's very far. I mean, we could do that. We will do that eventually. How much would it be to build some kind of... What the hell? I have overpasses on, but... It's not building... there it is. I just can't build the overpass as it is. So it's 46,000 without the... Yeah, it's going to cost a lot. But it will be worth it, I reckon, because... It'll reduce the traffic. So what's this hauling? Meats, meats, meats. Economy back on track. Perfect, and clothing. Right. So we can take out a loan for 9%. I'm not going to do it, but double A credit rating, that is very nice. Did I do Birmingham Tupelo? I did not. Actually, I can have a dining car. And I may as well make that... keep it at 4. I mean, it's hauling 5 now, but it'll haul 4 later on. Now, there's Atlanta. The problem is Birmingham-Atlanta is not the easiest route if you just go direct. So we'll kind of want to go out of Birmingham, create some kind of hub, and then round here along the flatland to Atlanta. Oh! A big amount of money just appeared because of the Tupelo-Birmingham line. How are we actually doing for traffic? It's not that bad. Just double up the... There. I think that's about the limit of where they start to load, so... It won't really make any difference, it's just... Did I build water towers? Oh, for fuck's sake. Right, water tower. How have they lasted that long? Ah, yeah, that really needs water. But, I always forget water towers. Good thing it wasn't too late before I left it. How's my cotton farm doing? Fine. It's rare in this game that farms don't make money. Whoa. Ah, fuck. Ooh. We can make good money hauling a load of cotton to Paducah. Or Paducah? I don't know. But we still need to get to... Ah, God. We need to do Jacksonville, Atlanta. Problem is... Jacksonville... Jacksonville, Tallahassee. Lumber? No. I guess we need to just connect to everywhere eventually anyway. Ooh, Montgomery has... There's a lot of mysterious stuff around here. What is it? Ah! Logs. No? Pulpwood? No, that's a bit annoying. So if we do Montgomery... 8% loan. Tempting. Let's do it. I am taking out a lot of loans, which probably isn't the best idea, to be honest. But, anyway. Birmingham, Montgomery. Single track, not double track. That'd be foolish. And we actually get in the logging camp. I don't know where these logs are going to go. There's no lumber, unfortunately. There's a lot of pulpwood. Can we build a paper mill? We can. So we could build a paper mill in Montgomery when we have the money, which would probably make a lot of money because there's a heck of a lot of it. Or maybe Birmingham? No. Oh god, please tell me we have enough. Doesn't... maybe we don't. Damn. Hills. And we don't have enough. Issue stock. Can't. 9% loan. Oh, God. I'm taking out so many loans. I'm not sure if it's a good idea. I hope it pays off. So, maintenance. Water. 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 Roughly evenly distributed. Might be too many water towers, I don't know. But I guess... they're cheap. So, the produce... Birmingham... No one wants to go to Montgomery, that's a bit worrying. Can't haul these logs anywhere. So I could build a lumber mill in Montgomery. This London wants to go to Birmingham. So obviously we want to do Birmingham, Montgomery. And nobody wants to go there, so... Boom. Clothing, clothing, meat, meat, meat. And Montgomery, Birmingham. Produce, passengers, milk. So we want to put on a dining car. Just in Montgomery, because no one wants to go to Montgomery. I don't mean that, like, if you're from Montgomery and you're watching this video, I mean no offence. I'm sure it's a lovely town. I don't know how it was like in 1840, but for whatever reason in this game, no one wants to go there. You see, that's the thing, we've used up a third of our time already, and we're no way near meeting the goal. And we've got 657 miles of track, which isn't bad. But we are hauling a lot of cotton. We need to haul a lot of lumber. So that might be the issue. Maybe it's the lumber that was the issue. I swear it was the cotton, but maybe it was the lumber. We need to build a lot of track. We need to connect to Jacksonville, and we need to connect to Atlanta. I do think a lumber mill here would be a good idea, as would a paper mill, because there's a just 10% loan. There's just so many logging camps. It's insane. How much are we making from these guys? Not that much. Oh. Not that much last year, but we're making a lot this year. It's a bit weird. Oh, God. We're making a lot of money. I'm pretty sure this didn't actually happen in real life on January 1st, but 1841. William Henry Harrison inaugurated. After a rather lengthy address in the cold weather, Mr. Harrison was finally made President of the United States. I don't know why this is actually an event in this scenario, and not in other scenarios, because, I mean, it's not like you get a newspaper for every time there's a new president, but that's, I don't know if this is funny or tragic, because, he's the shortest he's the person who's been the president of the United States for the shortest amount of time, because he was technically president for a day, in fact less than that. Essentially he gave his speech of inauguration, I think it was in February of 1841, and he died on the same day because he basically, I think he possibly contracted pneumonia because it was so cold. It was so cold that he died, but I don't know if he got pneumonia. Yeah, because apparently his speech went on for about 2 hours, which is very long, as you can kind of imagine. Maybe 2 hours, maybe longer, I don't know. It went on for a long time, and because it was so cold, and he didn't wear a coat because he didn't wear a coat because he wanted to seem as like a strong president, and apparently the coat would make him look weak. But he didn't wear a coat, and he froze to death, which is rather tragic, really. But hey ho, it was 1841, so. I guess I can laugh about it. Like, you can either see it as a funny story or a tragic story, depending on who you ask. Personally, I think it's fairly amusing, but at the same time, it's fairly tragic, because we are talking about someone's death. Why is that cotton farm making no money? That's weird. I could take out... How much is a paper mill and how much is a lumber mill? Lumber mill is 1.5... Paper 900. I do think a paper mill would be a good idea. But at the same time, we do need to connect to... Well, we need to connect to Atlanta. Which is all the way over there. Let's just build out of here. Around the hill. That's fine. I could probably have gone round like there. I may just do that. Yeah, that's better. Flatter. Less direct, but who cares. Issue the stock. Ooh. Because as soon as... Because our stock splits a fair few times. There's a lot of shares, so when we issue stock, we make even more money. Try and find the flattest area. That's fairly flat. But we need 9% loan. Do I take it out? Oh god, I never know. I'm very tempted. Or do I just wait? Growing prosperity. I think we can just wait, to be honest. Once that gets to 100, we'll have bronze. We kind of need a lot. Where's this lumber coming from? This, oh, god. There's just no lumber. Well, there's no lumber here. Lumber mill would obviously make a difference. There's lumber here in Albany, and there's lumber in. Ah! Dothan. Perfect. So. We will want to connect to Albany, obviously. Albany? Atlanta. Connect to Atlanta. Via... Oh, God. I had it earlier. It was nice and flat. Where was it? Was it here? What? We had it... Oh, fuck. We did have enough money. There we go. Look at that flat line. Oh, please tell me you can actually build out of that. Oh, fucking hell. Ugh, right. Can't build out. There we go. We can build out of that. But we don't have any money. So, money, please. Thank you. I love the music. I love the music to this game. Can't issue a stock, so we've already done that. Wow, these guys are about to split. Columbia and Charlotte. So, how are the AI doing? Columbia and Charlotte, who are not an issue because they're miles away from where we're interested in, are making a fortune. These guys are actually now doing well, and these guys are not doing well, which is kind of good because I want their track. I kind of need a large station. Do I take out a loan? 7%. No, I'll wait. Because the 7% loan would pay itself off. We can well, it wouldn't pay itself off, but we can afford it. And hopefully we'd actually make a lot of money from Birmingham to Atlanta line. It would pay for a large station, it would pay for some trains, but it wouldn't pay for Montgomery to Dothan, so no, we won't. We'll wait. Come on. Boom. We do need a maintenance facility and water towers. I hope that's enough. The Norris isn't that bad on fuel economy. It's poor, but the planet, which you can't buy anymore, which I think is atrocious. So, just wait for the money to come in and we can build some trains. Okay. We really need to make some lumber hauls. I'm hoping that later on there'll just be so much lumber. Are we? I didn't actually check. Ah. Milk, meat, mail, passengers, and coal. And... Oh, I meant to do Birmingham. Oh well, we'll do that. We'll do that now. Birmingham, Atlanta. How are we doing with passengers? There's some that apparently want to go there. And apparently there aren't. How strange. So that's hauling a load of clothing. Fine by me. I don't really care what it hauls. Highly excited about our performance because we made over a million. Perfect. So we are in economic prosperity, which does help. But we made over a million. So yeah, we had a slow start, but we are doing well now. We're making a lot of money. But we've used up almost half our time already. It's insane. Oh god, I just don't know. You really do not get long for this scenario. At all. Right, we want Montgomery to Dothan. 7% loan, take that out. Oh, trees everywhere. And obviously, building through trees is more expensive. It's just trees everywhere. But at least it's nice and flat. So so once it's actually built, the trains do go fast. Well, for a Norris. Ugh, great. Need more money. So don't really want to take out another bond. Can't issue stock. Buy more. Boom times! So what's that mean? 5% loan. Boom. It's gone up to 6% now. Okay. So, we will have to use a lot of their well, it's not that much. I mean, it's quite a bit. But we can haul a ton of lumber to Montgomery. So, let's just do 6 car loads. Lumber, 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 lumber. Produce, produce, and it's making a fortune. And Montgomery to Dothan. Logs, logs. Mail. Maybe we don't need... Maybe we'd be better off... I mean, this lumber mill. Wow. I was going to say we can build a lumber mill in Dothan, but... But building one in Montgomery now would be stupid because we could make a fortune hauling the logs. And actually, the... Oh, it's because they've already been picked up. Stupid. Not the game. Me, I mean. Nobody wants to go to Dothan, except from Albany. But people want to go... No? Is there anything in Birmingham we can haul there? Some coal? Nah, it's not worth it. But what we will need is a maintenance facility, water, 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 and water. I just don't know how many water towers to build. I'm probably building too many, but... Yeah. Can issue stock. So we now have a load of money. What's in Tallahassee? Anything? It's apparently quite a lot. Cotton? No. Logs? Lumber? Clothes? Something? Pulpwood? Pulpwood. And some cotton. But we want to connect there anyway. And we also want to connect over to Jacksonville eventually. And then once we get the lumber rolling, which shouldn't be too hard, we'll have silver. But gold is the 5,000 miles of track. That's going to be difficult. Build another maintenance. A water tower. Right. I built it in a bad place. But it should be okay. If it isn't, we can always just build another one. And it would help if I built the station. Can get away the medium. But we might as well just build large. That covers the entire... Misses out that house. Last for expansion. Which is more important, a house or a logging camp? I'd say the house, to be honest. Let's just build it there. Right. Cotton. There is cotton here, but it's demanded. There are clothes that we can haul to Dothan. Mail, produce, passengers, and this lumber that wants to go to, yes, Dothan, Tallahassee. And since there are some passengers, oh, that's interesting. Maybe it's the other way. No, probably not. Huh. Oh well. Don't really need the dining car then. Let's just leave the dining car on. Dining cars for all. So. We passed 1,000 miles of track. Almost used half the amount of time we need. Or allowed, rather. Lumber, 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 lumber. Just keep hauling the lumber. There's lumber in Albany, so what we can do, I guess, would be Albany to Tallahassee, like a triangle, which would be nice. Can't do that. Can't. Oh. 5% loan? Do I take it? Nah. Maintenance facility in Tallahassee. Then build out. And we run out of money. At least the company's making a lot of money. But we are in an economic boom, so that's to be expected. We might not make as much money as we did last year, but eh. I don't care. Which, that's interesting. They've not all just gone with the green, oh, that green logo, so I can actually tell them apart. We've got polar bear, green H thingy, and wow, they're really not doing well. And the red and white with a black 4 thingy. I don't know what that is. Some of these logos are kind of weird in this game. Right, so now I can make use of Albany without having to use all this track of theirs. Sneaky. But that's how this game works. That's how the game works. So, there's some milk that wants to go here. Produce, nowhere really. Lumber and no passengers. So, Albany, Tallahassee. Should use my track. I can't see why it wouldn't, because then it'd be taking a long way around. Oops. Do 6 loads. And Tallahassee, Albany. Hauling some clothes. That's hauling some lumber and some milk. Excellent. Okay. So, we have used half our time. Because we've got until... We've got until the beginning of 1850. Almost got bronze. I still need to connect to Jacksonville, which I think we can probably do soon. Not now. How much is it going to cost, actually? Yeah. About, if you include station, about 1 million. Damn, that's a long way. Mind you, we are going, like, across almost the entire stretch of Florida. So we made a fortune last year. So money's really not an issue anymore. We're making so much money. Oh god. Still need to improve on the lumber. Where's the lumber coming from? Dothan, Albany. That's the only place we make lumber. Wow. There's just so many logs. It's just... The problem is, of course, is... Is it worth buying these guys out? They only have one thing. Let's buy them out. Oh god damn it, I just increased the price, didn't I? Right, let's buy them out. Screw it. We're buying them out. We will pay them that much. We succeeded. Easily. I didn't have to pay them that much. Right. We do have some pretty nasty loans. Paying 320,000 mint. Yeah, we can afford that. Alright. Let's double up this track. Because Dothan will be quite an important city. That's not a bad line. Right, this train, I'll be Dothan, that can stay. Caboose dining car, 5. What the hell, it's still a planet? Upgrade. We don't need that. Albany Dothan. Oh, we can keep that. Albany Dothan. Do we have Dothan Montgomery? Well, we already do. Dothan Tallahassee, wrong one. For God's sake, where is... Ah, fuck, I've just realised that... When you buy out the company, their trains are obviously sorted by age. So the train number isn't just added on. So like, it would be train 24, because that makes too much sense. So it's sorted by age, so it can be a bit hard to find them. Let's just get... No, keep the train. What? They got another one. That's mine. Okay. It's all good. Right. How are we doing? We need to connect to Jacksonville. That is what we need to do. Oops. Good thing I swatted that. No one double track. And medium station will do, but we may as well build a large. Okay. Jacksonville united with Atlanta. Southern Pacific has done it. Jacksonville and Atlanta can breathe easier with the new lifeblood of rail connecting them. Passenger traffic escalates. Nice. So, Jacksonville, what do you have? You have lumber. Ah, beautiful. And you also have some logs that want to go to... I don't know how you pronounce that. Ocala? 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 I don't know. Oculus Rift? No. So we'll eventually want to do over to Ocala. Really, the main thing now is just we have 7 years to just build everywhere for this 5,000 miles of track. That's done. It's not done, obviously. We still need 9, but I'm being pedantic. But we don't have to worry about that. Don't think we'll have to worry about that. Jacksonville, Tallahassee. Don't think there are any passengers, so let's just do 6. Oh my goodness. Let's just do 7 for the fun of it. And Tallahassee. Don't have enough. Damn it. Give me money. What the heck? We just got 200,000 out of nowhere. I swear a train did not arrive. Unless we got the money before it gave me a notification saying the train arrived. That is a fortune. That is hauling some lumber and some passengers. Bloody hell, those passengers and mail are paying a fortune to go there. Don't know why. And maintenance. Don't have enough. Now we do. So, lumber and cotton not an issue. So silver is, I'd say silver's an easy now. So if everything goes to plan, we should get gold. He says. But we are making a ton of money. So we may want to pay off some of these loans. But there's not really much point. Because we can afford the interest. So let's just issue some stock. Buy shares in ourselves. So even though we don't really care about net worth, our net worth's actually pretty high because our shares are just doing so well. What the heck? The guy that I just bought out has founded a new company that seems to be doing suspiciously well. It is doing suspiciously well. But it's miles away from where I care about. Although, actually, that's annoying. How much is it to buy other people? We could take out a load of loans and just buy that guy out. But then he'd probably just find another company somewhere. I'm very tempted to do that. It sounds ridiculous. But we wouldn't be able to afford it anyway. Because we'd need a lot of shares. So we won't. But what we will do is connect to Ocala. And yes, I'm mispronouncing that. I don't care. Unless you're from Ocala. In which case, I apologise for mispronouncing your town name. But hey-ho. There are a lot of town names. There are a lot of towns that I can't pronounce. So, if you're going to complain about every single town name that I'm ever going to have to mispronounce, what the heck? Why does no one want this? Montgomery wants it. That's miles away. There's no logs anywhere. So I can't... It's quite annoying. We can't ship the logs, because no one wants them. So there's just some passengers, I think. Yeah, it's just some passengers and some mail. Huh. Weird. Anyway, Jacksonville, Ocala. Right. Orlando, what do you got? Aha! Hauling over 100 loads of cotton across the southern states, Southern Pacific earns respect and prestige that demand a price premium. Does that mean that cotton's now more expensive? It's more expensive than it was when it started, but that could just be because we're in an economic boom. But the main thing is, we've done the cotton goal, so we've got bronze. But we already knew that. Silver should be too difficult. Where is this lumber? 325 loads are apparently on the map. It's demanded in Ocala. So, Albany, Ocala. Just haul whatever, I don't care. 5 loads. You're hauling pulpwood, meat, and meat. And clothing. Why are you not hauling lumber? Oh, because it would only make 3. Ah! But it's demanded in Montgomery. Albany, Montgomery. Actually, that's a point. Because I bought them out, I can make full use of this station. Aha! Lots of lumber. So, since one of our... Since our really only objective at the moment is just build a load of track. Let's build. Rather than having to go all the way to Dothan and then all the way to Montgomery, let's build a direct line. And we will probably need a water tower here. For the sake of it. There we go. Boom. And we are making a crap ton. We still need 22 loads of lumber. Shouldn't be too difficult. But we do need 3,400 miles of track. So, let's just connect up the towns. Pause. Connect to Orlando. Large station. We can go with a medium. Yeah, let's just build a medium. For now. We can upgrade to a large later on, but I'll probably forget, and we probably never will. And also it depends on like, how much stuff actually goes there. I mean, like, what even is in Orlando? There's some lumber. Which we can ship. Ah! Excellent. Lumber from... So Orlando wants... Orlando logs go to Ocala, and then Ocala lumber goes to Orlando, and passengers go... back and forth, so that's going to make a lot of money. Six loads, passengers, so that's just a full train. Who needs train speed? Just do a full train, because we need money. Yeah, that's flawed logic, I know, that's the point. It was sarcasm! Stock split 2-for-1! Perfect. Ecstatic? 3.2 million? Good grief. Right. But we only have 6 years left. And we do still need lumber. But... there is some lumber there. I could... problem is... a lot of our money now, it seems, comes from... oh no, most of it still comes from... what the heck? We made $728,000 last year from people using our track. Oh! Shit, those guys still exist. The Tupelo Huntsville. How are they actually doing? No loans. Barely making money. What's in Huntsville? Anything? Some lumber. Yeah, we could buy those guys out. Can't issue the stock. Tupelo Huntsville. I completely forgot about those guys. I just forgot they existed. How much is it? Oh, God. Yep. Which is stuck. Oh, come on. I don't want to take out loans. I mean, I could. Ugh, for God's sake. Issue fucking the stock. Let me issue the stock before I get a margin call. We don't even have 15... we don't even have 50%, so I'd have to pay them more. Oops. Please tell me I didn't do it in December. We won't get a margin call, but it's just like, come on. And there's the silver. I really should be building track. Actually, I think we're okay. We can do it now. Issue the stock. Nope, still not letting me. Tupelo Huntsville. Please be enough, please be enough. Please be enough. Yes! Right. So, what they got? No loans, which is good. What the heck is this? We just have a load of planets, for God's sake. Right. Daft idiots. Okay, upgrade all planets to Norris's. Right. That's fine, as it is. We can keep that as it is, because it's got that thing as well. But I think... actually, is that all of them? Actually, it would have been... Is that all the trains? They only have two trains. Upgrade that to a large. So now we can haul lumber from Huntsville to Tupelo. Which will... well, we've already done the lumber, but it's just more money. And it's more track. Not much, but... Cyrus K. Holiday, Jay Cook, JP Morgan. He could found an... He probably will find another company. Don't know where, though, like... Unless he does, like, New Orleans, Baton Rouge, which we'll want to do eventually. We just need track. Like... We've got the silver. We've got 5.5 years to lay a... huge amount of track. Just everywhere. Like... everywhere. Anyway. Let's play a scenario. Double that up. Wait a minute. No, that's fine. Ooh, lightning. So, just track everywhere. What's in Chattanooga? I don't... whatever. Tampa, Florida. That's the thing, like, I don't really care what the towns have anymore because it's just about building track. It's a very weird objective. 5,000 miles of track. It's a lot. We should do it, because we are making a lot of money. We should have stock. Buy some shares in ourselves. Hey-ho, and... What's in Tampa? Lumber that doesn't... Is there lumber in a Akala? Oh yeah. Okay. So, Tampa, Akala... Rolling paper? Okay. Is there paper? They just demand alcohol and cotton. Where's this paper coming? Ah! There's a paper mill. I guess that makes sense. It's making too much. We can't afford it. And we don't really have to... Oh, God. Akala Jacksonville. I forgot to build water towers. I also forgot to build a maintenance. Damn! Oh, God. Ah, well. So we just need to build a load of track. Not too hard. Like, we don't have to worry about, like, individual haulage things. As long as we make money, we can build track, and we should get the gold. Water, water, water. Maintenance. Oh! Irish famine strikes. A harsh and seemingly relentless famine strikes at the people of Ireland. Passenger traffic increases as the immigrants... Excellent! So we're going to make even more money from passenger traffic. Right. I still don't know where this miscellaneous revenue is coming from. Unless it was just those guys, but... That seems like an awfully large amount of money for it to just be one company. And, anyway. Maintenance. Build a line from Tampa to... This is the thing, I'm no longer really connecting just cities, I'm just building track everywhere. Building direct lines. And they're just building more trains. I don't really care where they go, I don't care what they haul. Just as long as they haul something. And something profitable. Do actually get the ball win this year. Might want to do a mass upgrade, I don't know. Reissue stock. Compare some of these loans. Not really much point. Anyway, mobile. Alabama. Sweet Home, Alabama. Do 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 do. That is a very, very long line. both into mobile, and a maintenance, and new train available, the Baldwin. Baldwin is more expensive to buy, cheaper to maintain, better on everything, faster, better on hills, but the passengers hate it. Oh well. How much would a mass upgrade be? 1.89 million. I won't upgrade every train because of the ugly factor. We'll just upgrade the ones that don't haul passengers or many passengers. Shit, did I build a... Okay, I'm gonna want a train. Mobile to Dothan. And there are a lot of passengers, actually, from the looks of things. But it's a long way, so we will just use the Baldwin and Dothan. That does not need a dining car, so just increase that to 7. Hey ho, I don't really care. We are making a fortune. And we have 5 years, still need another 2,685 miles track. Next stop, Baton Rouge, New Orleans, Lafayette. And then we want to go up to here, and then over here, and over here, and just everywhere. Could go down to Naples and Miami. Let's do it. Why not? Just... Eventually we'll basically have a station in almost every town, because think about it. Think how much track we have now. And we still need... We're only halfway there. Okay, that needs updating. There we go. We're not even halfway there. We need... So even if we doubled up all our track, we'd still need more track. That's how crazy this is. Not hauling much. But then again, DeSoto City is not exactly very big. There's a lot of sugar. Where can we haul this sugar to? Whatever. Oh god. What? What is this? Albany Montgomery does not have a maintenance facility. What? Yes, it does. Oh. Shit, it doesn't. Damn it. Well, I'm just going to upgrade that to a Baldwin, because, like, I don't want it to break down. Or crash. Oh, God. Whoops. Didn't mean to do that. Accidentally made it a high-priority train. Whoops. Right, next stop. Baton Rouge, and then Louisiana. Whee! That's a huge long line. And we're out of money. Issue stock. Buy stock in ourselves. I think these guys are probably going to be too expensive to buy out, aren't they? Yeah. Shame, because they do have a lot of track. Let's say 200 miles. 2,666. Perfect. And... connects over to New Orleans. Could we build around there? No, we can't build. We can't actually build, like... Oh, shit, we can. Huh! Pretty sure in real life, Lake Pontchartrain? I don't know how you pronounce that. I know of the lake in real life, but I don't know how you pronounce it. This is a very inefficient route, but it's just because I have to build a load of track. That's our only objective now, is just build track. And station in New Orleans. Maintenance. Whoops. Water. And another water. Baton Rouge, New Orleans. Don't need dining carts in that case. New Orleans, Baton Rouge. Mobile, New Orleans. New Orleans, Mobile. And Baton Rouge, Mobile. All of those are making a lot of money. That's very nice. Okay. Still need 2,200 miles, or slightly less than that. Oh god, this is insane. This is insane. I don't know if we're gonna do it. Unless I just take out a massive loan of $6 million and just build track everywhere. But then we should be able to afford the interest on that. If the worst comes to the worst, I will just take out a massive loan and build a load of track everywhere. And connect over to Miami. One thing you can say about our track is it's extensive. Because, I mean, you can, in theory, get a train from Miami all the way to Orlando, and then to Jacksonville, and if you keep going all the way over here, you end up in Memphis. And let's go up, actually. Over to... Whoa! That's a crazy bridge. I don't want that. Oh god. We still need 2,000 miles of track. And we only have 1849. I think we have 3 years left. That's insanely large amount. Right. Wow, that's a lot of passengers. Okay. Connect to Little Rock. I'm connecting everywhere. I don't care. Like, if it makes money, connect to it. Because obviously we don't care what they haul. As long as it makes money. Oh god, we've got houses in the way. Oh, what the heck? We somehow managed to find a way out of Memphis. Need a bit of money. Can't issue stock. How are we doing? It's going to be very tight to get gold. Because we still need 1,700 and 78 miles. Wow. But just build everywhere. Little Rock, Memphis. Oh god, that's a ton of passengers. And Memphis, Little Rock. Hauling clothes. Okay. How are we doing economically? Recession. Fuck. Issue the stock. I mean, not that money's an issue, but it's always nice to be in, like, an economic boom or prosperity. Well, actually, these guys are not doing very well anymore. And next stop, Paragold. Yeah. Okay. Just everywhere that needs it. Oh god. Aha! We have our first ever in this entire scenario speed record that's actually our own train and not an AI train. Paragold to Memphis. I don't care anymore, everything's a Baldwin. Oops, don't need that. And let's do some kind of crazy track like that. Because why not? Jackson Paragold. Eh. We need track to clear. Don't need dining cart. And Paragold Jackson. Okay. How's that doing? So we've got 2.5 years. I think it's January 1850 as opposed to January 1851. And we still need 1579 miles of track. Jeez. Okay. Oh, we're out of money. Want to connect over to Jackson? We should have stuck. Can't. Jackson, Mississippi. That's another thing. We have trains, or track, in Louisiana, Mississippi, Alabama, Florida, Kentucky, I think, Georgia, Savannah. It's not been connected to. That's interesting, because that's quite a big city. Just everywhere. Tennessee! Everywhere. Savannah, Jacksonville. Jacksonville, Savannah. Does not need a dining cart. Why do I keep calling it dining cart? It's dining car. We should do it. It'll be tough, but we should do it. And I want to go to Mon. Did I build that train? Oops. Crazy ass track. Oh, didn't mean to build that. Not a big issue. Okay, Monroe, Baton Rouge. Baton Rouge, Monroe. Jackson, Monroe. Whoops, Jackson, Baton Rouge. Baton Rouge, Jackson. Oops. Paducah, Jackson doesn't have water. Oops. Because I'm building stuff in such a hurry, I'm not taking care to build enough maintenance and water. Okay, how are we doing? 1,121 miles to go. Lafayette. Sorry if this is about sorry if this is a bit fast paced, or if my commentary is a bit limited. It's just because there's not really a lot to commentate. We just need 1,055 miles of track. Like, what else is there to say? I'm just building track. I don't care where it goes. So some of these routes may seem a bit odd, but I really don't care. And I'm just building trains for money, obviously. Why else would you build trains? Like, but you know what I mean. At least you should. Monroe Lafayette. Winter track to clear. Oh, depression. That's really not what I need right now. Well, actually, it doesn't make any difference. 744 miles of track to go, and we can build Cleveland. Can't build Cleveland. We can build from Cleveland to... It's a really silly goal when you think about it. Because... It's kind of pointless. It's fairly pointless. Like, it would make more sense if they just made the goal to have a station in every city on the map. Because then it would encourage you to actually be efficient with your routes. But this is just encouraging you to build track for the sake of it. We are out of money. Excuse me. What the heck? Lake Okeechobee. I probably mispronounced that. Issue stock. I really need some water towers on here. Okay, let's do Miami, Orlando. I don't know what route that's going to take. Don't really need a dining car. So it should, in theory, go up here, and then up here, yeah, to Orlando. But we can make that even more direct. Yeah, we've got gold. So, it was a slow start, but we finally got gold. And this should give us the 5,000, which should give us the gold. Yep. Gold. Southern Rail's come alive. In a historic day today, Southern Pacific's hard effort was finally paid off as the 5,000th mile was covered by their lines was finally reached. Southerners rejoice and celebrate the occasion. Why not? Well, I'll be. You sure went and showed everyone a thing or two. Go on now, I can see you glowing from over here, so I'm sure you've got more miracles you need to go perform. Okay. So that is gold medal. There we go. So, well, we're a different person to who we were last time, but we have done it before. I did that like as a test run, just to see how hard the scenario was. I can't remember exactly when I did that. Yeah.
Sure pretty, huh?
Shut up. Right. So, pause. Save the game. Just so I can distinguish. And we didn't actually have to resort to that stupid a route. And also, I didn't even need any track in here, where it's quite hilly. Didn't need anywhere in, South Carolina. That might be North Carolina. So yeah, this entire part of the map, I didn't need it. I mean, if I was going to keep building track, I'd want to connect to, like, Monroe to Little Rock, and then maybe, like, Monroe to Memphis, and Little Rock to Memphis, and just kind of more lines all over the place. I'd probably do Mobile, Meridian, like, there. I didn't even need to double up that much track. Albany, Mason, Macon, and then, like, here, kind of, and then another here. But no, I mean, didn't need it. 5,010 miles, and we had a year and a half left. We hauled a ton of lumber and a ton of cotton, so no. I won't say it's fairly straightforward, because I was scared that we weren't going to get gold, but it paid off in the end. I mean, at the end, we end up with a company worth, well, we're making 5 million a year, and that's in a depression. So, we're making a fortune. I think we were successful. We got gold on expert. They're worth 3 AI. Which I don't know if that would make it easier. I guess in theory, if you didn't have the AI, it would be easier. Because you wouldn't have to worry about buying them out. You could just build the track yourself. And not have to worry about shares and paying money to buy people out. But that's not a worry. Anyway, the only tedious bit about this is just literally building all that unnecessary track. Well, it's not unnecessary, I guess, because we did use it, but it's just all that track. Like, I mean, you saw it. I just spent the entire last part just building track. But anyway, that's enough waffling, so thank you for watching this video. Leave a comment, question, story below. Share, subscribe, whatever. And I'll see you in the next video. That was Southeast USA Expert Gold with 3 AI. Bye-bye.